All right, what is up, you beautiful people, and welcome back to our Ultimate Synergy Brawl. We are playing some Manx today. Oh, baby. We're joined here by Pandatopus and Cannon Fodder. We got that Manx Swan Abbot. Well, you know what? You already know where we're going with this. So, Brawl Modifiers, we got some Hybrid here. I'm just going to power it up. We got Stronghold, so you can kind of be pretty greedy, actually, to just hide. We have synergy, so we all spawn at the same time, and everything costs a bit more, but, you know, Manx tanks are OP. It's just, you know, how long, it's just, you just gotta put them down and just wait, you know. Tonks hurted more, though. Oh, they have they've got Alarak, and they've got Swan, too. That's gonna be spicy. All right, let's do it. Well, if it's Alarak, we got the Rocket Boy bunker over here. Double Swan action. I mean, all you gotta do is just sit here with my shock divisions and exist. I'm gonna put these rocket launchers in here. Oh, they got two Alaraks. Oh man. There's two of them. All right. Double Alaraks. Let's get those rocket boys in there. Muta time. Oh no, Muta and Synergy feels kind of bad though. They also get mauled by science vessels. Psy vessels though. Oh man. Alright, so this guy. And orbs. Oh man. I got ghosts for those, maybe. I can out-muta them all. Nice meme. All right, let me get another gas here. I think with strongholds, like there's no real rush to like get stuff out. Honestly, just hang in there. Especially when you got a swan laser beam. I kind of want to run a triple swan team. I think this would actually like help with most of swan's weaknesses. I just realized I am not upgrading the hybrid chamber. Research. This is blasphemy. Let's see those mutas with science support. Wait. Oh my god, defensive shield. Come on, slowly drill your way through that guy. That marine there got fried. There we go. Alright, he's out. Will the laser beam ever target, like, other things? Such as, I don't know, the pylons? And stuff? I don't know, I've never seen it do it. Actually doesn't. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Well, I'm gonna put down a tank in the corner. I like the 0 units at the 3-minute mark. Yeah. Yeah. This is the classic strategy. Who needs units, boys? I mean, Alarak just built a bunch of nuggies. I got my boys in there. They're coming out. Get that Neo Steel Funker. I get that aim assist, actually. There we go. Alarak was trying to charge our bunker with his deadly charge. 200 damage. Kind of vibe. Boom. 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 Uh-oh. Shock Division getting stunned. Alright, it's fine. Oh no, the laser beam is anti-shock division. The laser beam is anti-shock divisioning us. They're just trying to like cheese us. Wait, they have Stepman Mutalisk now? Why can't Stepman build Mutalisk, I'll be honest? Where are my Stepman Mutalisk? Riot. Stepman Mutalisk or Riot? We got an Ascendant? Wait, somebody has an Ascendant? Oh, he was right there. Okay. Nice move. He was right there. Oh, we got the tank stack! It's happening! It's happening! We got two of them. Two of them is critical mass. The feel when two Manx tanks is critical mass. We got some Nuggies here. Oh, Alarak is too distracted by the Mutalisk here. And the science vessels, actually. The science vessels are the perfect distraction. Because Alarak doesn't do bonus damage. Oh man, we've established critical mass. Critical mass time. I mean, I just gotta get some flame boys, actually. Flame boys would be perfect, because there's so many nuggets.
I do what must be done. Some will die, so that
put on a flamethrower. Go commit some war crimes. Let's go.
Ready to serve. Boom, boom, boom.
Uh-oh. He's not symmetrical. Alright, whatever, it's fine.
10-2 receiving.
Oh my god, how expensive are these things? 83. Alright, got some flame boys, some regular boys. Got some more tanks. We just gotta kill Alarak, basically. If we can kill Alarak, we'll be fine. I don't have enough single target damage, though, I don't think. Alarak probably just needs a bunch of Wrath Walkers, I'll be honest. And then he'll be able to do it. Are those Goliaths? No, those aren't Goliaths. They take forever to kill science vessels, though. Uh-oh. Not the orb. Okay, I need another tank. If I have two tanks, I'll hit critical mass even faster. Right now, I only have one. It's a bit of a struggle. Sad Amoeba noises. Just switch to Swarm Host. I don't know. Swarm Host time? Look at all those Havocs. Burn them. Burn them. Ooh, all the boys just get shredded here. Oh, man. I think with Avatar, you can totally go for some Swarm Host time. Okay, I gotta say, like, Manx tanks cost 1k. And actually, redonk. Boom. Means I don't stack them fast enough. If I have two tanks, it's gonna be critical mass, I think. One tank is gonna stack fast enough, but two is gonna be lethal. Especially if Swan's not building tanks. Goliaths are just like chips. Or crisps, as they say in the UK, compared to tanks. But I hate making them. Oh man. Come on, there's just a bunch of Goliaths here. They ain't nothing. Smash them. What are they shooting at? Come on, destroy those Goliaths. Oh, there we go. Those Goliaths are gonna melt. Alright, come on. I need to get some Zerglings or something out here. I don't know. I need to get something to distract our opponents. Thank God for that laser beam. Oh, there's a Vanguard? I didn't even know that thing was there. There we go, Flame Boys. Get in there. This is the oddest comp ever. It's like a bunch of Mutalisks, some science vessels, and just a handful of tanks. There we go. Alright, Commander. Now we need you to restore the Soviet Union with these three units. Go. How Red Alert 2 missions be? Here's a Rhino tank. Now go kill Yuri. I don't know. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna get another gas here. Alright, our tanks are starting to hit crit. We got that crit mass here. We got five tanks here. Five tanks here is good. We got a biomass queen. That looks like one of those swarm queens. Yeah, Alarak's down. It's just these guys. If I feedback them, like, they'll just be really sad. Although I don't really need to. They're just giant meat shields anyways. They don't really do anything. There we go. I just need to buy more tanks, honestly. The Manx tanks are probably, like, the hardest thing to deal with in synergy. I might actually have to rank things based on that. I don't know. Probably have to be Zagara. I don't know. Who can probably take him on? In the sense that Zagara breaches the front line so fast, Manx tanks don't have time to get value. There we go. Alright, wait. That scan was actually 75 minerals. Oh my god. We got some tanks coming out here from Pandatopus. We got the Sawan tanks and the Manx tanks. Hey. Vanguards? Incorrect option. Always Wrathwalkers. In Stronghold, can never go wrong with some Wrathwalkers. because of their ridiculous range, massive damage, and most likely and high likelihood of not dying to stuff randomly. I guess maybe because like I'm Manx, they're like, oh no, if I build Wrath Walkers, there's gonna be a Sky Fury, but I don't think I can keep up if both Alarak's and Wrath Walkers. Anyways, we've hit critical mass on our tanks. And that's it. There we go. We can do right now. We can do right now. There we go. There we go. I got my hybrid destroyers coming in. I probably should have brought the witnesses as well, because the witnesses help increase my tank's attack speed. A little bit of a meme there, but don't worry about it. All you see on this channel is memes anyways. It's like 80% memes, 20% serious gameplay. Sometimes. Yeah. That is usually, oh my god. Look at all those hybrids. Oh, they sent out their hybrid at the same time as well. Well, actually no. We sent out all our hybrids. This is what it looks like. Glorious. The glorious evolution. The pinnacle of speciation and artificial selection by some slug thing from the void. Here we go. Boom. Oh yeah, that's it. This is gonna be the push that just ends the game. Like, they just lose. Like, the Ascendant just gets picked up and is super sad. And I'll be super sad if I can't get another tank out with more EXP on it. Oh my god. Yeah, no, they lose right here. They can't come back from this. This is the Muhammad Ali. Just rope-a-dope for the entire game. And then when they're tired, boom! But yeah, in all seriousness, it doesn't really pay too much to be super aggressive this week. You just gotta stack. Like, whenever Stronghold comes around, it's all about the stack. You can see here, none of our opponents really had a stack unit. I think I saw one Wrathwalker there, but that was, like, way too late. It came out at 12 minutes. A 12-minute Wrathwalker? Should have had at least, like, I don't know, 3 Wrathwalkers by now? 3 Wrathwalkers per tank that I had? Oh, man. Mineral value kill. Ooh. Manx tanks. Manx tanks are a solid option. All right, if you guys enjoyed this game, be sure to leave a like. And until next time, I will see you guys later.
The tires! Let's light some fires!
Need a light.
They picked the wrong fight.